Ukrainian ammunition depot storing HIMARS missiles hit, Russia. Russia said on Sunday that its Kalibr missiles had destroyed a Ukrainian ammunition depot storing missiles for US-made HIMARS rocket systems in Ukraine's Odesa region. However, Kyiv refuted the claim and said that the missile had hit a granary. Russia's defense ministry also said that its forces had succeeded in destroying two M777 howitzers in combat positions in Kherson region.